guys, and welcome to Bible Time. Today we're going to be reading Food from the Sky from My Baby and Me Story Bible. Food from the Sky. Moses and God's people were very hungry. Their tummies were growling. There was no store where they could buy food. God helps them. He drops bread called manna from the sky. It tastes like crackers made with honey. Let's pretend we're picking up manna and eating it. God loves his people and takes care of them. The end. Bye, guys. Thanks for watching.